I have been capital for Jack and Jacqueline, but in the Che Guevara highway, filling up with gasoline. Fidel Castro's brother spies, a rich lady's crying, and a luxury's disappointment, so he walks over and he's trying to sympathize with her. That he should order, and the Third World War is just around the corner. In the former Soviet Union, a scientist is blinded by the resumption of nuclear testing, and he's reminded that Dr. Robert Oppenheimer's optimism fell at the first hurdle. In the cheese pavilion, and the only noise I hear is the sound of someone stacking chairs and mopping up spilled beer, and someone asking questions and basking in the light of the 15 painful seconds of the fanzine writer. Mixing pop and politics, it asks me what the use is. I offer him embarrassment and my usual excuses, while looking down the corridor out to where the van is waiting. I'm looking for the Great Leap Forward. Jumble sales are organised and pamphlets have been posted. Even after all this time, there's still parties to be hosted. You can be active with the activists or sleeping with the sleepers while you're waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. I won't leap forwards till he's back, but we're gonna give these goddamn Tories the sacks, waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. Well, here comes the future and you can't run from it. You've got a tattoo, I want to be on it. 19, yeah, the Great Leap Forwards. Well, if no one out there understands, start your own bloody podcast and cut out the middleman. The Great Leap Forwards. In a perfect world, we'd all sing in tune, but there ain't nobody that can sing like me. Waiting, the Great Leap Forwards. Mighty long way down rock and roll, from top of the pops was top of the pops, granddad, waiting for the Great Leap Forward. So join the struggle while you may, a revolution's just a t-shirt away, available for reasonable price in the foyer. Thanks very much, Swansea. Thank you, Frank Rossman.